Hi, I'm Woody Marr, and I'm at the Peak Performers class here in Flower Mound. They asked me the question, what is it like to assemble a database? My answer is it prompts me to take a close look at my relationship with those business and personal contacts and reflect on what I am or am not doing to build up those relationships.